Hi everyone, my name is Morgan and today I'm going to be showing you all how to use the note outline taking tool using the Snap&Read extension in Google Chrome. So as you can see, I'm just on a New York Times page about the northern light that scientists have named Steve. So we are going to go up to our Snap&Read extension and turn that on right away. And I'm going to have my nice, sleek, and discreet toolbar off to the side. And now I'm going to go to my very last option, which is our note outline taking tool. We're going to pop open our garage and we're going to create a new outline and we are going to name it the Northern Lights. So now I could begin my free form writing. So I could say the Northern Lights illuminate the night sky at high altitudes. Awesome. And I just press enter to get an additional bullet point. However, if I want to start kind of capturing some text from this direct article, I do have that ability. So what I'm gonna do is simply just choose my capture text button, and I'm just going to highlight the text that I would like. And it's just going to shift over into our outline in quotation marks to eliminate that plagiarism risk, as well as a hyperlink for your students to reference back to at any given time. Notice how we also have a sources tab. So as I am pulling information from different websites, it is gonna build me a beautiful bibliography. So it's going to cite that for me in MLA, APA, and Chicago, which is awesome. Now, if I want to capture an image for my writing prompt, I know that capturing images is so important to really serve that visual. So what we're gonna do is, again, choose our capture text. And I love this picture. I'm going to incorporate it into my assignment. So I'm just gonna click once and it moves that picture over. How amazing. Now let's say I'm ready to pull in a template to help me better organize my thoughts on this outline. So what I could do is go up to my three dots. I'm gonna choose add outline template. There are over 60 different evidence-based templates in here for me to choose from. So since we're writing on the Northern Lights, I know that that is a real thing that happens. So let's choose nonfiction and let's do main ideas and support details. Once I choose that, I can come in here and I can put in something for my supporting detail. And like I could do, again, I'm just gonna highlight this important paragraph. Choose my capture text, and it's just going to pop over there. How awesome. So now I'm ready to take all of this information and bring it to my assignment. So what we're gonna do is I have opened a blank Google Doc, and now what I'm gonna do is just click on the text here, and I'm gonna start with the picture first since I am kind of writing a writing prompt. I'm just gonna click and drag on that picture, and it's just going to pop in there. Awesome. So now I could give it a title, so we'll throw in Aurora, the Northern Lights. Of course, we have to center that. And then I could continue on with my essay. So let's say we want to take this information, so I'm just clicking and dragging again. It's gonna pop over there. And of course, we have to cite that, so let's throw in our reference. Let's go to our sources tab. My teacher wants MLA, and I'm just gonna move it over. So that is how you use the note outline taking tool. If you need any more support, please feel free to rewatch this video or check out our website at learningtools.donjohnson.com/support. Thanks for watching.